So just looking at how you're feeling to determine whether or not you're healthy, I promise, is an incomplete strategy. And some people say, well, if I'm not sick, I'm healthy. Well, let me ask you a question. Would you rather be pretty or just not ugly? Would you rather be smart or just not dumb? Would you rather be rich or just not poor? Would you rather be healthy or just not sick?